Welcome.
Welcome. This is VCQ. Welcome back to my melee run of Dark Souls. Previously, got into the painted world of Ariamus and was getting a little bit annoyed that all the happenings of death and all the non-happenings of opening this door. Hang on. I've got cords sprawled all around me. Oh dear. Give me a moment. Alright, that should do it. Unfortunately, I don't have enough. I don't have much time. Okay, where are we at here? Now we got a back. Stab these guys. That way they don't learn poison. Sorry, toxic. And that way we can proceed at a quicker pace. So let's get rid of the archer. That sorts that problem out. I would have thought a simple club would be so effective. Okay, I'm gonna switch you back. Okay, not being followed, which is nice. All I had to do was just run past him and open the door. It was going to take some time. Do surround you if you're not careful. Oh. cast hand, and that door is finally open. That makes me immensely happy. Okay, now we don't have to go through all that nonsense. Holy moly. Alright, 1, 2, 3, I think there's about 12. Snipers. They're all snipers in an open area. Okay, we're picking them off. Okay, that should be all the goons. That gets us out of the pit. Probably a trap, but... Okay, we're gonna go kill all those crows. Dragon butt, or dragon front. I'm gonna go around the side, kill the Xanthus King. I need to go this way. I need to go up. You do have a chance to grab it. The real question is, what the hell are all these guys doing here? Mistaken, he uses some strong pyromancies. Gave me 30,000. Holy moly. And the rest of his humanity. I remember to try and stay human. That's definitely worth it. Thank you. And I think that's it in the courtyard. Alright, we'll knock out some crows. Old joke, we're gonna grab that item. The blood shield is a great shield. It's not a great shield per se, it is a shield. It should do it. Actually, we'll just wait. And there's the leftover of its corpse. There's only three pillars. Oh, I guess the fourth one got destroyed. Does that mean anything? I've got no idea. This is stunningly beautiful work too, by the way. Somehow this exists on its own. Mountain, and there's a keep right at the end of it, but who knows, it's technically another world. Did I get back? Definitely not that way. gonna have to take a tumble. Memory, I gotta go up. Oh no. One there. Two, three. Fortunately, they do stagger. Oh. To be from outside. Where you appeared from? I'm not impressed. Just taking an eye. Just taking a quick look with a bird's eye view. So I'm just kind of like Scandinavia in the middle of winter. Remember how to get that item. Fuck. From memory, there are Veneric Knights there. I think that other one, I think I know where that other one is, it's just around the corner there. I think. Alright. I swear there was an entrance there. I'm trying to remember. There is a way to get it. I think you gotta, yeah, you gotta come at it from a different angle. But before I do, oops, not that way. You gotta run on a curved trajectory, otherwise they will get you. Yeah, this looks like the right way. Alright, so I'm gonna have to go up there. At least I think that's the right way. Did they always scream like that? Oh, maybe it was the hole. Nope, definitely not the hole. There we go. And with that, I honestly think that's everything. Now, I just want to face one of those knights. I'm pretty sure there's two. Just want to see how hard they hit. That's great, I need more large shards. Pretty sure there's one more. I do remember there being an item on here though. Maybe not. Alright, get yourself a coffee by the time I get to the bonfire. prepare myself and get back there, it'll probably be probably be time for you to make a coffee. I think that's the bonfire. Determines item discovery and resistance to curses. Okay, so it's not going to actually help me here. Alright. Belka's rapier is an excellent, excellent weapon. There's nothing. Now I'm gonna time this carefully. And that worked really, really well.
One of us thou art not. If thou hast misstepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not.
Its inhabitants kind. Well, I didn't come here to look at you, Priscilla. Big scythe. Half dragon. Actually, maybe I did. Horns on the face or fluffy eyebrows? Green eyes. Yeah, I'm gonna go for the tail.
I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry toward thine death?
Now, I never would have known this without my friends telling me this years ago. They're like, look at the snow. She'll break her concentration once you hit her with enough poise. pretty sure that's how it works. Oof, not like that. Waiting for that bleed to come down. Sort of need to see her again so I can get her into visible form and then smack her fluffy tail. No!
Oh well.
That was not ideal. I mean, it's obviously good for me that I killed her, but if I had have used the poise ring, the wolf ring, then if that was the case, then maybe I might have staggered her and would have been able to see where she was. That wasn't how that was meant to go. I thought that would be a lot longer, because I couldn't see her health bar. Hello there. And then I honestly thought I would get smacked from bleed damage and she was a bit quicker than that, but I guess not. Oh well. Somehow you fall out of a painting from getting sucked into a painting. I also found it weird before how those infested, what's it called, how those infested brain lesion guys were like, yeah, this is okay, we'll just fall and I'll make a noise. That was a bit weird. I don't know how and why they made noises. And I can walk back to the painted world, I just can't walk out. About 2,000 off. It's probably worth it. My two favourite are these two, Havels and Ring of Steel Protection. Although there are better ones. I've got the Dark Ember. No living blacksmith knows of it. Alright. Where to go? We're gonna call on our good friend Pinwheel. Not talking to you, Frampt. Problem is, I don't have a divine weapon. You die if you use an occult club. Let's find out. They do. What about a lightning spear? Wait, maybe it's just these ones. Yeah, okay, so it's just these ones. Oh, wait, hang on. You don't need them. That's right, you don't need it because... Once you kill the necromancer, then you can kill them all. Okay. Now I remember. It has been a long while. Obviously using binoculars to pervert things far away. You can also use them to center your vision. Getting to Pinwheel is going to be more of an issue at this level than beating Pinwheel. Oh yeah, now, from memory, there's six of them. That's not gonna do it. Has to be a divine weapon. Stay still. Okay. have gone too far. Are you necromancer? I do not recommend doing this if you are out of order. Pretty sure he was in that room. Let's try this once more. Pretty hard to miss. From memory, there are six of them. There's the second one. Oh, there's the second one. I thought that necromancer would at least kill some of them. real question is, how did those guys make it down there? I mean, Rhea and her two friends. I can't remember their names. As you can see, once you kill the necromancer, you can make progress. I don't recommend it unless you got a high level character and a decent weapon, preferably bludgeon damage. Oh, he's still got away. Certain I got him this time. Just want to get to Pinwheel. So when they stop giving me souls, that's when I have to be worried. Oh yeah. not looking for secrets. Looking for how to get that item. Gotta be careful, some of the patches of dirt give way. You can tell because they're off-coloured. Wait, you can only tell that. With a bit of light, it's a bit hard in the dark. This is a very good item, because it leads you over here. No, it's not a wall on this side, it's on the other side. Oh, and that just leads you back. Oh, there's another necromancer here somewhere. Pretty sure there's this guy won't go down. See, he doesn't go down. Ah! Skeleton comes and gets me. Oh. I have to go down the hole. Problem is, it's not in here. There he is. Got lucky there. Yeah, that one you can go down, but you do need a fair bit more health. And that one's tricky because you're on these narrow pathways with choke points with all these skeletons after you. Yeah, that opens up there. Still got skewered. To show you that, hey, there's another lever. Inconspicuous. Why would that be there? Because presto, it's the bonfire we had before. Oh, that's an easy way to find that. Through three of them. There's another three to go. As in the necromancers. Okay, light eyes, there's one around. Okay, it's not you. So I didn't think I was going to make it that far. Don't see the necromancer there. I think you have to go out this way. Do a bit of a loop-de-loop. Right or a left at the crossroads? I think it was a right. Oh dear. Nope. It wasn't here. So close. But that definitely wasn't it. Alright. Do I remember where it is? No, I do not. But that was definitely not the wrong way. I'm reasonably certain he's still in. Okay, I get it. You're using this target practice. Oh, this isn't the right way either. There it is. There he is. Parry that. So he's just above where you start. Cheeky blighter. And we did get a rare drop. We got the Skull Lantern. Alright, I won't need a shield. Looks like Guinevere of some sort. And there's nothing else in that room, so the wrong way to go. But I can imagine how scared or, you know, sort of under pressure you would feel, how stressed you would be if you didn't know this layout. It says to go up. Oh yeah, because going back down doesn't get me anywhere. So, like I said before, that one won't do anything, but this one will. You can see how it's got dirt around it. And that takes me straight back to the start, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it does. Now that the necromancer's killed. We can proceed. Oh, he's still under the necromancer. Definitely not straight, because I don't know what straight is. Oh, damn it, did it again. That's where I gotta drop down slowly. But I forget where the necromancer is there. I'll go straight just to show you if you don't already know. You can sort of sidestep in. Fall for it this time, literally. That's where we want to go, I think. There he is. Fifth one or the last one? Pretty sure it's the fifth. Do I remember? Yes, I do. And it's funny because I remember doing a miracle only run. I never finished it, but. I remember at the start grabbing all these spare souls that I could. Maybe not. Running around absolutely everywhere grabbing spare souls and then even getting think it was a sunlight medals or something to be able to show enough faith, get my faith up to level 25 to be able to get some lightning spear to be able to start my run. That was crazy. But good fun. Oh yeah, so it gets me back up here. This bit I don't remember all too well. Ah, so either way, I'm gonna have to fight that dark. Okay. Oh yeah, he thwomps you. Backstab that one. This is good, this is what you want. Should be able to get three or four of them. Maybe another one here. I remember the undead blacksmith being somewhere here. Don't let him escape. Oh, I gotta fall through. I don't remember where to fall through. All right, it's pinwheel time. Do you think he was trying to study necromancy to try to bring someone back? Or do you think he was trying to learn how to split himself apart? Sorry, bud. course. That's just how it goes. We're not dealing with the Tome of the Giants. There's, I think, still one more. One more Necromancer, and we're still going to get to Balance. But that will be done tomorrow. Mission accomplished. That is Priscilla, and that is Pinwheel. He seems pretty happy about it.
Have you spoken to Master Logan? He is an accomplished man, and he has the nerve to go risking.
Obviously, if you do magic, people get you somewhere.
Do stay safe.
But this is the guy you really want. Just speak to Dunmore. I hate that jump.
Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh? I'm afraid.
He's talking about my brain. Ooh, you've got the master key.
Well, that is a shit, but no, come back again. Not every trip. There'll be more.
I actually think I'm gonna do that. Four should be enough. Ooh, four's a bit scant. We'll grab that just for any basic luck. And he's only got three. He does give you the crystal weapons, which are super strong, but have the durability of a wet lettuce. And then he sells all of the boss weapon, sorry, not the boss weapons, the boss armor.
Funny feeling, and we'll make another.
He is an eccentric fellow, and you questions, queries, comments, stories, let me know in the comment section down below. As always, thanks for watching.